sorry, so I'm taking a break from the normal games that I play. Played Resident Evil yesterday, playing this one today. Trying to vary game activity a little bit. Don't want to get bored playing the same game. This game's just awesome. Always like this game. Not that far in it, only the first area. Second. Should have stuck to the road. What's going on with my stream now? Do you know, I've got to start sorting something out with a proper dedicated stream. This is getting beyond a joke. Bro. Come on. I just want to apologize to everybody for having any issues with the stream. This is taking the mic really bad. Oh, I told everybody I'm streaming. Broadcast form.
Take a look at that.
Take a look at what? I don't even know I'm looking at this. Right. We are cooking. Oh,
yes.
What are you doing? Stop reading. Stop looking at other stuff. Whoa, I'm going through a harsh zone here. Managed it, I got through, that's good. I think what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna record this as well as broadcast it, because I think the broadcast is absolute garbage. Taking a break in Bolivia. Video title. Go. I am recording. Drops a good in. It says protected with HDCP. No, it's not. Unless it's this game. I might be streaming this. Tough. Going to. boat on an island? Oh, I've got to go and find it. I need to go pick that boat over there. Oh, I'm not getting that out of the water now, am I? Dumbass.
Buckle up, people.
Where's the other guy?
Let's roll.
Come on, you slow ass shit. Get in. Let's go around the other side. Looks like this is going to be all out war. Send out the drone.
Deploying drone. Sniper out there. I got a third target. Marking target. Watch the background. I got a target carrying submachine guns.
There's one there as well, though. Take you out of the bomb. Time to swim.
Got it, moving. Eyes on the target.
Sniper, top of the tower.
Oh, I'm not gonna get him. Wait for the sync shot to cool down.
Moving to position. Target marked. Got one. Got it. Moving. Got the target. In a good position. Copy that. Moving. Target acquired. Standing by.
Come on. Hurry up. Oh, come on before it gets too close to him. Quick.
Moving to position. I need to get to a better position. Lost visual on the target. Eyes on the target.
Come on. You've got him. Not him. Him on the left. You're gonna get spotted. Take him out and then rush him.
He's gone.
Poof. No swaps. Ah, I can't believe I've just done that.
to position. I've got the target. Let me get into position. Got the target. Hold up. Let me get a good sightline. Ready to engage. No target. Repeat. No target. Lost the target.
Here you're going to. He's just gone through a...
Target marked.
Office. Whatever.
Copy. Target marked.
Right, get the third. Come on. Why is the third? That's an issue.
Civilians, I don't have a shot. Watch your fire. We don't want to hit any civilians. Got the target.
Don't want you sinking him anymore. Don't want you sinking him anymore. You're all useless.
Got it, moving. Let me find a good position. Eyes on the target.
Gonna get him then or what? On. Whoa.
Get back before they make you.
Eagle.
I got eyes on a sniper.
Got one.
How did you hear that?
They know we're here.
Oh, of course they know we're here. Shit. Climb up.
Fuck, they're heading this way.
Are you just gonna stay there then? That's why. You're just not helping at all, are you? Can I shoot my own man? No. Waste the space. Ooh. Get down. Shh. I think there's something here. They're coming this way. Get out of the way. Shh.
They're settling down. Must think we backed off.
There is, there is.
Chopper's approaching. We got more targets for you.
Where's the chopper? Where's the chopper? Get to the chopper. Oh, come on.
Stay fire. Get the fuck down. Down.
Why? Oh, this was a bust. We can get out of this, we can get out of this.
Sniper, get down!
Stupid. Sniper's doing my in.
Fucking hell!
Get out of the way.
Get the fuck down!
Where is he now? Oh, another one on go.
We got a sniper, get down!
Where's that chopper?
Get down.
I don't want to get down. I want to blow it out of the sky. Down. I'm gonna end up going down. Edin. It's just bouncing off it. It's not supposed to be like that with the HTI. Have I missed something? Has it been patched?
Vamos,
Helo's finished. They're coming this way.
Good. Took them all out. We get stealth. The dude.
Coming up on the objective. Let's get this done quick. You get aboard, find a way to destroy the lab, then get clear.
Take out the guy on this side first.
The drone is up. Sniper out there.
There is. There's one.
Got another tango.
There's two.
Moving to position.
Shoot.
I need to get to a better position. Copy. Roger that. Target marked. Tango down. Boss, we ain't got enough charges to sink this bitch. You got any ideas?
Everything we need's right here. All we gotta do is turn on the gas. Gas is running. Now all we need is a spark.
Then we run like hell?
We most definitely run like hell.
Buenas.
Short circuit the fuse box. I need to start reading what's on screen, don't I? Get in.
Job's done. Let's get the hell off this boat before it explodes. Move your asses. This thing's about to blow.
Quick. Quick. Boom.
Any day you blow shit up is a good day. Alamosario's gonna have to deal with this quick, or his granddad will skin him alive.
We'll keep turning up the heat until he jumps. Then we get him.
Loadout. Assault rifle. Edit. Parts. Scope.
Cartel's operating a coca paste lab inside a converted fish processing plant in Okoro. Find the lab and shut it down.
Okay.
There are a lot of lights and switches up here.
And by magic, look at that.
Punch it, man.
Oh, Navish Fleet. Thank you very much. You are awesome. I really appreciate it. This is going to be a tough one. Yeah. I spotted already. Sweet. Something's glitching. I don't want to go up. Why are you not going down? Oh, and streams go bad. I'm trying to get this down and it won't go down. It just keeps going up. Not parachute yet. Kind of parachute. Let's have the skills. I can parachute.
Called Espiritu Santo.
Espiritu Santo is the base for Sueño's religious propaganda. Key to that is a woman named La Santera, a self-proclaimed Santa Muerta priestess with thousands of loyal followers. That witch has an uncanny ability to turn men with guns into fanatics. That's the shit that keeps them tonight. Narcos have been into Santa Muerta for decades, but most worshippers aren't cartel.
It's a small mercy. Gun angle on changing the mind of a fanatic?
You're gonna need to dig for intel. Find out how to take down La Santera in a way that will demoralize the Sicarios and turn the regular folk away from the cartel. When she loses her congregation, bring that witch to me. Bowman out.
Why won't you put a mark on him? He's right there. Crap, zoom. That's our point of entry. And then we need to go up there. We need to go around there. Take him out bit by bit.
Unidad bird on patrol. Watch out.
Spotting another tango. I got a third.
Got it. Moving. Let me get a good sight line.
Take these scumbags out.
Eyes on the target. I've got the target. I have a shot. Engaging. Okay, we're cool.
These supplies will buy us a lot of goodwill from the rebels.
Right then, boys, we need to get over to the other side. Let's go in. Oh, yeah, that. Right, we're swimming. Day. Come on.
Second target. Sniper up in the tower.
Is that it?
Roger that.
Just these two.
I need a better position.
Get a better position. Is that it?
Target acquired. Standing by. Enemy down. There's a Sicario over here, by the lab.
Got a network of chemical drain pipes here. We might be able to use them to get into the site undetected.
You ain't worried about rubbing up against all those chemicals?
Hey, man. A few extra body parts never hurt anybody.
See anything from here?
Drone is
one
airborne.
Guy there.
Marking a tango. He's close to that local. Just spotted one with submachine guns.
We got some light panels here. Yo, we got a small cartel element.
I don't see him.
In the lab.
We got a few Sicarios here.
In the lab. Watch out. Place is rigged with an alarm. Yo, Sicario with a submachine gun. In the lab.
Alarm. Need to set the alarm out.
Yo, we got a small cartel element.
Point him out.
In the lab.
Around this.
Yo, cartel gunman. In the lab.
Barack. H-O-B-A. Barak H-O-B-A-F-X-B. Thank you very much, matey. I really appreciate it.
Coming up on the objective, get ready. We need to get inside and destroy their mixing vats and ovens. Taking those out will shut the place down for months.
A little bit tough, that one. Missions locked. I can't do others until this is awesome. It's actually not a bad game. I really like this game. I'm a Ghost Recon fan anyway. I have been from the start. It's a really good game. Here in the dark. Oh, that alarm's not going to come, is it? Can I fast travel? Fingers crossed, I fast travel and it resets it. I'm open.
Pues sí, compa. Esa chola es una ranfla.
Te voy a dar, indijo de puta, te voy a dar.
No tengo ni.
Boludo, vos eres un boludo, huevón. Esa mujer te va a arruinar.
Sort my guns out. Do not like the P416. I can't attach a suppressor though, can I?
The drone is up.
Oh, forget the drone. I can't use the scorpion because I can't use the suppressor. Or not. It has. Sweet. Oh, shut up. Should I buy the game? For 60. Wow, is that how much it is? Can you not get to a shop that does trade-ins? Buy it cheaper there. 60 seems a lot. Saying that though, I paid for the full. Whack the game, it was $89.99 for me. fast travel there. Can't fast travel anywhere near it. Any helicopters nearby? Yeah, there is. There's one there on the way. Like a chopper. It is a good game. And there's hours and hours of gameplay, so you get your money's worth if this is your sort of game, if it's your cup of tea. I'd only spend that much on a game if I was going to stick at it and play it all the time. I can't remember if there's a demo available of it. You know, in the store, if there is a demo, I'd try the demo. Give that a go. If you like the demo, buy the game. But I'm one of those. Anything that's got Ghost Recon attached to it, I'll buy it. Hey, showing up your driving skills.
If you're a Jonah like I am, your entire life people have called you bossy. Mandona.
See, I've heard they're supposed to be doing that. It's going to be like,
was the first person to call me Mandona.
I can't remember what they call it in
was the, other Ninos at
the Division.
As I got older,
but it goes player versus player.
They're
supposed to be doing that, where you can have different groups and go player versus player. A lot of people have requested it, and that would be good.
Successful women who want to ban the actual word bossy.
It worked really well for the Division, so I can imagine with the scale of this game, it would work really well on this.
They don't make millions of dollars a month shipping products all over the world. They don't have a hacienda.
How far away am I? Not that far. Out by shooting the box. I never really figured that out.
Alarm is off.
Yeah, alarm is off.
I'm seeing two narcos here.
Tell me where.
At the entrance to the camp.
I got eyes on a generator. I got a target carrying submachine guns.
Eyes on two Sicarios, right by the container.
We got a tango with multiple civilians around.
I got one narco.
Where you got him?
Near
the container. We got light panels here.
We have. Take out that alarm box. There.
Yo, cartel gunman.
Point him out.
Right by the container. Alarms are all disabled. Reinforcements won't be flying in.
Roger. Let me get in position. Roger. Target acquired.
Anyone going to see him? Find out this way.
That tango's down. You're going to get made. Hang back.
Thank you.
Getting a position. Moving to a good sight line. Got the target. I'm engaging tangos.
Oh, crap.
They've seen us.
Right, might as well just go in and kill them all then, haven't we? Stuff it. Stick your head out. Civilians.
Sniper.
Oh, sniper. Scumbag.
Parking area, watch out.
Watch out!
Radar. Change position. I know we're over there.
Looks like the Unidad guys want to sling some lead.
Container, you... Oh, you... Come on.
Hang on, I'm coming.
Stay
damn, low. That was close.
Target is down. Hit the dirt.
I've got eyes on the captain.
Get down.
Only dead chopper. Stay low.
Whoa!
Get down.
Scum.
Grenade, move, move, move!
What are we gonna do here? Destroy all of them. Oh, you need to try to get out of here.
Take cover!
Frag out. Get some.
Mega cartel reinforcements.
Frag out. From a mierda, culeros.
A todas las unidades, comiencen el ataque.
El reporte indica que no hay signos del enemigo. Los rebeldes se retiraron.
Hold up. There's a weapons case here. Nice. Frag out. Get some. Frag out. Sites destroyed.
El Emisario better pull his head out of his ass, and pretty soon he won't have an operation left to run.
Yeah, that's the plan.
Newman, this is Pat Katari. The damage you've done in Okoro has made El Emisario very nervous. He's terrified of what El Yayo will think when he finds out how much production capacity has been lost.
Sounds good so far.
To make up the difference, El Emisario has ordered his men to take over a hospital in Okoro and convert it into a cocaine lab.
Son of a bitch.
We must keep the cartel from taking over the hospital. It's vital to the people of Okoro and to my people as well. I have sent a small force to defend the building, but it's not enough. They won't last long without help.
Understood. Tell your people we're on the way.
Okay, we're cool.
Making it easy to get to. As well.
I got it. I'll fly.
Winning fire magic. All my team. There we go.
Weapons free. Weapons free.
But this one flies properly. The other one didn't. Alright, missions.
El Emisario is staging an attack on a local hospital, and Pakatari needs help to defend it. It's your call, but helping Katari now will buy us a lot of support later on.
Well, let's go and kill some people.
God damn it, the cartel sent reinforcements.
Oops. Might as well take this place out as a weapon.
Oh, here we go. They've seen us.
The lieutenant's trying to escape.
Shit, we got a sniper.
Check it out, weapons case.
Where is everybody? Oh, I've got people to break.
Shitballs.
Shitballs.
By the container. Cover! Get the cover!
Scum. The rest are all down here. Bello.
Come
on. Okay. bullets don't make it through Wicker. Might join us. Supposed to do it dead quietly and dead stealthily, but yeah, stuff it. Shut them all up. Help me out then, we'll get some guns. Yes! Let's free these people. Freedom all.
Clear. How you guys holding up?
I have. Where's the weapons cache? They're not freed everybody. Oh, where's the weapons cache? There it is. Some ammo.
We'll leave a marker so the rebels can pick up these supplies later.
Right, I will need to go to the hospital. I want the helicopter. Yeah, it's miles away, we need an helicopter.
This will go nice with my boots. I'm taking the bike.
Go on, I'll be right with you.
It's got to have been another battle back at the bottom.
understand. The continuing struggles with legislation and the stake markets are ancient tradition. Is the Santa Blanca cartel? They already employ many of you. And many of our neighbors have been aided by Esperanza Santa Blanca. The good they have done our country is undeniable. Support your local Santa Blanca needs. Santa Blanca is politically
Oh, come on.
We got hostiles.
Got another tango. And baby makes three. Go.
Copy that. I'm moving to position. Let me get into position. Wait one, let me get in position. Target acquired. Stay
Copy. Line. Target marked.
Say the word, boss. Tango down. Bad guys are marked, waiting on. Clear on my side.
Army unit up ahead. That's gonna complicate things.
Drifting too far apart. Moving back.
Emissario is staging an attack on a local and Pakatari needs help to defend it. It's your call, but helping Katari now will buy us a lot of support later on.
Sario's made his move yet. Let's find the rebel CO and tell him we're here.
Right behind you, boss.
Thank you.
that's it, mateys. That's where I'm going to leave it for now. And then I'll continue tomorrow with the next part where we talk with the Rebel Doctor and take on a few more scumbags. I just want to thank each and every one of you for watching. You are awesome. And thank you to those that have actually recently followed me. I really appreciate it. I'm Steve the Pirate. Thank you very much for watching. Goodbye.